So I was speaking at a university about men's violence against women. I rhetorically asked the men in the audience how they would feel if they had a daughter who went to a college party and men began plying her with alcohol in an attempt to have sex with her. A guy in the back of the auditorium yells out, "She's not my daughter, bro." For days, I thought about this arrogant, disconnected comment. And I began to wonder, for a lot of guys, is there an empathy gap?
You obviously hate women because you think that they shouldn't vote.
I don't hate them. They're very convenient to have around.
They just shouldn't be voting.
And that's not responsible. We did the plane. We will do
a lot of what's happening in the state-controlled media is due to the chickification of the news.
I mean, many women who get pregnant are blasted out of their minds when they have sex and not going to use birth control anyway.
Bring about change by...
It's the wussification of America that's scaring us. No more wusses.
Hey, Kelly.
Hey. I'm sorry, go ahead.
Honestly, we're better than this.
I love a lot of people walking this earth. And I don't see why I can't say to the men in my life that I love them.
It's like we're supposed to put that in the little bubble. Inside the bubble is the people you love. Outside is everything else, the people you compete with. And I think we need a more expansive sense of love.
The only way that we're going to be able to create a more equitable, just society is if we really nurture that empathy at the earliest stages.
I want to see you step by these rigid definitions of manhood and step over here. I want you to do something that's courageous. You said you're courageous, I got something for you to do.
It takes a willingness. It only takes a few. The few become the many become the majority.
Because what we need in America, I'm convinced of it, we need a massive men's movement to redefine manhood.
I mean, that's what Shakti Butler taught me, and that really challenges me all the time, is to let love be your first step.